Hello guys, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my stream. So we continue our journey in Endwalker. Let's start the game. A survivor, show me. Thank you. Eiffel.
Thank you.
Karena lemah people. think that escape more or less unscathed security can kill sustaining us when with our paymaster out of the picture. Where is the editor? Maybe not.
Thank you. Blood trail. We found one. They were attacked. No. Why? Why wouldn't they?
Safer to brave the wilds than trust in our magic. We should have... I should have... We can't leave them like this. We have to take them home.
What if we're only making it worse?
Maybe we don't belong here, but neither do they. Not out here in the wind and the cold. I heard the story about Varus's voice from beyond the grave. Of course, I didn't believe it, but Lysinia and her sister did. Perhaps there is something to the tale after all. I want to understand, so I'm going to borrow this for a while, if that's all right. You had every reason not to trust us. We came as trespassers, invaders. But I pray that in time, we will be more than that to you, that we will find a way to help your loved ones, and see that no more children are left to freeze alone in the snow.